Alrighty, and we're back with, what's this game? Tomb Raider. We're back with Tomb Raider. Jump straight in. I figure out where the hell I'm going. This way? Am I actually going this way? There's items in there. Wait, no, let's go back. I get it. I was wondering where to go, because I remember this door. I was like, is this the right door? Is this the right way? That comes the best part. I guess we just jump. Yeah, we just jump. Ooh, GPS. Right. Now let's get going.
Two must be in the lower levels.
I can't open that.
Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Hold on a minute. Let's not do that yet.
That's where I need to go.
Never mind. Well, this is not the healthiest thing to do. No, I have to add to CapEx.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Open this door first. Ooh, diary.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Huh. Oh, wait. What we could do is try to jump that.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Oh shit. We're good. So this will go here, which is what I don't want. Or is it what I want? It is what I want, yeah, okay. Oh no, mate. Take that.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
I'm actually not paying attention. What do I have to do? Oh, right, I have to break these. Got it. Right, yeah, hold on. I get it. Right, let's not roll off. That'd be bad news. I wasn't even actually paying attention about this. About the cogs. I was too busy wanting to get the loot. I think we could just drop now. Then we need to go to third floor. And I need to figure out how to get rid of the other one. So I need to get there. How do I get there? Oh. Well, that's simple, isn't it? Never mind. Let's drop this down to three then. No, let's not. Let's jump up here first. And then drop it down to floor three. That's the plan.
Okay, just one more to go.
Ow. Yeah, drop to floor three. Chocker pots! Yeah, boy! There you go.
I think that did the trick.
Dunk. I have to go that way, so we'll go this way. I should probably use survival instinct more, but meh. What's that? I want to camp.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
I like how he grabbed his sword, and this is totally a combat area.
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
How can you even tell if I'm in the old tomb? Okay.
No!
Ow! Holy shit! Ah! That's right next to me! Oops! Christ, how low are the bullets in this game? In this cave? Will keep going? Oh, that's all good! Must loot everything. Imagine if I missed that, which I probably would have. Let's be honest.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Oh, we're not leaving without you, so hurry up!